I'm Jens, and I'm going to play Die Forelle from Trinity's Grade 1. So this is an arrangement of one of Schubert's most famous songs, Die Forelle. And something that you might like to think about throughout is to create a singing melodic sound all the way through. This will mean keeping the fingers down whenever possible in the left hand and creating a legato sound.